Hawaii's most accurate weather with Kelly Simek.
Aloha, everybody. Setting up to be a nice day today with strong trade winds, but winds not as strong as what we've been seeing the last couple of days. That wind advisory has been dropped as we're seeing the area of high pressure to the north of the state that's generating us our winds continuing to push a little bit further to the east. Now we have an approaching cold front, and as that comes through, that's what's impacting the pressure gradient. So that's what's going to be gradually leading to weaker winds, and as our winds gradually decline, we're going to be looking at winds up to about 25 miles an hour today. So still strong, definitely still breezy, but weaker than yesterday. And then tomorrow, winds up to about 20 miles an hour. And then on Sunday, they're completely gone as the light and variable wind pattern takes over. And actually, that starts to take over late Saturday, and then we'll continue through Sunday. But then that front, it stalls and weakens near Kauai on Monday, and that's going to be allowing for the light return of our trade winds. So they're briefly leaving us, but at least we had the last couple of days of very comfortable conditions. It was really nice. But along with our trade winds came plenty of trade showers. And yesterday was a bit drier. This morning, we're starting out with plenty of the rainfall. Actually, let's back that up one sec, because take a look at all of the offshore showers that are being pulled onshore right now. And now it's nothing heavy. We're not seeing those yellows or oranges or reds in there, but the light widespread rainfall is definitely moving through. And as you can see, that's pretty much taken over all of East Oahu. And we're seeing some showers moving through for the north shore, west side. And we've been seeing the spotty showers windward and leeward through the morning hours for each island. So that's what we're dealing with right now. But as the day progresses, we're also going to be dealing with plenty of sunshine. Now here's a look at future satellite and radar. And as I play this through Friday, Saturday, take a look at that. Saturday, we start to see that slight shift in our winds. It actually looks like even a little bit of a southeasterly component, but definitely the variability in the wind speeds with those winds coming in all different directions. So this is Sunday. See the variability right there? That's what we're going to be dealing with all of Sunday. And then that front right there that's approaching stalls out, weekends, and again, things are going to be looking very, very nice in the coming days. All right, so we do have some advisories. We do still have a high surf advisory for our east-facing shores. I'll have your surf forecast coming up in just a bit, and then boater small craft advisory posted. But again, that wind advisory has been canceled. So for the next couple of days, winds gradually easing off, but the good news is, look at those weather icons, though. At least mostly sunny skies in the forecast through the rest of the forecast period. Trades starting to return on Monday, but the variability going to be Sunday into the start of Monday, and then we'll start to see those northeast winds build back. All right.